You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is p equals 28. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 2 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is p equals 28.